where it's obvious that a woman is about to give birth. She has physical signs that she is about to give a birth. Would that still be a point at which she could request an abortion if she was so certified? She's dilating.
Mr. Chairman, that would be a decision that the doctor, the physician, and the woman would make at that point.
I'm asking if your bill allows that.
My bill would allow that, yes.